Hey, Shad here with Speed Addicts, and today we're going to check out the Shoei GT Air. This is one of Shoei's top-selling helmets. It kind of came out of nowhere a few years ago, okay? It is a full-face helmet with a drop-down visor. It's great for touring, long trips, people that want versatility and don't want to mess with different shades. It's great for commuting. For example, you leave early in the morning when it's not quite light, and then in the evening you're heading into the sun, and you have your drop-down visor. So this is kind of the helmet that does it all. Now, it is DOT, it is not snell because of this drop-down visor. Let me explain. When you have a drop-down visor, you have a gap between the hard EPS foam and the shell itself. That means there's inconsistencies where and how it absorbs energy and an impact, and it will not pass snell test. So you are sacrificing some small bit of safety there, but you're gaining a whole lot of versatility. This helmet has been one of Shoei's most successful launches ever, and it is just, it's caught fire. So we sell a ton of these. People love having the best of both worlds. It's made in Japan, like all Shoei, very high quality. This is gonna last you a long time, okay? It's a great investment. It is not cheap. It's north of 500, sometimes over six, depending on which graphic you get, okay? I love their matte finish. As far as matte finishes go, when they're not done right, they really show fingerprints easy and stuff like that. Shoei's is very durable, it cleans well, and it doesn't suck up grease. Shoei's shield mechanism is awesome because not only does it bring the shield down into the closed and open position, right, which every shield does, is it also sucks the shield back into the helmet and creates a really nice seal, kind of like a Mercedes car door when you close it, sucks it in. Okay, keeps the helmet nice and quiet, double bead closure. We've got a visor that is UV blocking and anti-fog. It is also pin lock ready. The pin lock insert is included in the box, which is very nice and something they should do on a helmet of this price. So keep that in mind. It also has a three position scoop on the front, kind of like the Neotech. So we have halfway open, all the way open, and closed, okay? And then we have a chin bar vent. All the vents are really easy to work with gloves on, and this helmet just ventilates great. And then on the back, we'll see the exhaust, okay? So why do helmets have intake and exhaust? That's because you want the air to be pulled through the helmet with a Venturi effect. This opens and closes here in the back, and it's just really beautiful helmet. You can see the lines here. How does this helmet fit? It fits like most other Shoeis I put on. Shoei is good about that. If you know your Shoei size, order your Shoei size. It's an intermediate oval and runs pretty true. If you're not sure, get a piece of string and a tape measure. Wrap the string around your head just above your brow and lay it out next to the tape measure. Go by Shoei sizing chart, you probably won't miss. It also has a removable washable headliner, and it can also be custom fit here at Speed Addicts if you get your Shoei GT Air, and it is not perfect when you're sitting in your living room watching TV, which is how we recommend testing our helmets. Call us, we'll get you thicker cheek pads, we'll get you thinner cheek pads, we will dial that right in. That's something that no one else does. It's the addicted fit guarantee, folks, so check that out. One huge reason to buy it from Speed Addicts and not anyone else. Again, this is the Shoei GT Air. You can't do much better as far as a touring helmet goes. Thanks for watching, everybody, and ride safe.